A setup. Okay, calm down. We wait right here.
Q and A.
The first case is an assistant district attorney began with my phone call at 3:05 a.m.
Tell us in your own words, tell us what happened.
I saw him reach. I saw a flash of metal. Gun was with me. I hit him in the head.
So I go outside. Another big guy pulls his badge and he say, hey, nobody moves.
You got a right to remain silent as long as you can stay in the paint.
Give me a Q&A on this. There's no statute of limitations on murder.
I'm gonna bury your boy, Brennan, but legally, I got my proof.
So I break a couple of heads.
I mean, you lose control of this jungle, you're finished.
Well, he gets rough sometimes. If you take shortcuts, they've never heard us in court.
Just suppose Brennan comes up wrong.
Judges and two lawyers and the Kenny DAs are raking it in. You take a freaking hamburger and it's goodbye badge, gun, and pension.
Dirty, you're going.
You can always find somebody to set you up, right?
Not if you're clean.
Get out! Get out right now!
Q and A. Nick Nolte. Timothy Hutton. Armando Santi. A film by Sidney Lumet. Q and A.